Well, the Alliance not happy that Mr. McMahon is back. Y2J Chris Jericho meets The Rock Sunday for the WCW title at No Mercy on pay-per-view. But tonight, Jericho must team with The Rock.
Following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho.
The tension building earlier tonight, Y2J telling The Rock what he believes is going to happen during their match at No Mercy.
Well, I promise you this, Rock, after Sunday, you will never
ever see the WCW title again. Is that the sorry line?
WCW Championship.
making a statement. Y2J and The Rock were supposed to team together, but Rock emphatically wanted to start the match. And Jericho still stinging from the Rock Bottom earlier tonight. Took it to The Rock.
Not only did Jericho get hit with a Rock Bottom tonight, Jericho got hit with a Rock Bottom last Monday on Raw. Look, wow! Jericho with a chair, and then right across the head of the People's Champion.
And then adding insult to injury, Jericho would drop the People's Elbow on the People's Champ.
And this fight is all about the WCW title.
Now two proud men heading to what should be a spectacular match Sunday. Can Y2J win the big one? And also Sunday at No Mercy.